Kings!
Welcome to the set! This is our set. It will become a set shortly. We will now proceed to move things downstairs.
Hello, right now we are in Carrefour getting all the stuff that we need. So this is it so far. And we're trying to get costumes for everyone. We found something.
The struggles of not being tall enough. Okay, bye bye.
So this is all the stuff that we have so far.
Woo!
Hey!
Hey!
What are you doing?
I'm preparing Shadow Queens. The average life of a photo director.
So production day one is now over, officially started into this project. We just finished the set, as you can see in the background there. So hopefully next week we'll start filming. First day!
Woo!
Lisa, how do you feel?
We're pretty excited, yes. We can't do anything right now because we're waiting for makeup to arrive, so yes.
So wear it.
Whoa, Cecile, you look so good. Oh. It's all the magical work that she's going to be doing.
How do you want it to look?
Like really jelly and disgusting.
Right now, I just applied latex on the skin, and then I'm putting toilet paper on top so we can make a scar.
Mm. You sound so professional.
Thank you.
Bang. Maybe something
here. Yeah, just wait.
Ready for action.
Guys,
how do you feel?
Pretty good.
Yeah? How are you feeling?
I'm hungry, so I'm gonna get a pretzel.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
So like, should
be like Sirius? Sirius. But like, Sirius is still smiling, you know? Cause you're like, you're gonna start exploring things, and you just got born. You just got made, yeah.
People here like downwards because
that
sorry,
I think
it's annoying.
Three, two, one, go. Is a mop stick wrapped with black tape and then just sticked a mic on top of it, and you can actually pull it out like this, which sometimes doesn't work because it's homemade. And a long 3-meter cable, so yeah, nice and cheap. People pay a lot of money for this.
Jalia's face is so concentrated.
Okay,
let's fun.
Who wants to eat this?
It looks gross by now. Huh? Holding
it, and you're just like. Hey.
Hello.
How's it going?
I fell down again.
How do you think everything's going?
Everything is going well, apart from
that. That's the worst shower on.
Facing that way, so steps are here.
Guys, so what scene are we on right now?
The same one. We've been working on all day.
Yeah.
Everything's looking good though, right, Athena?
Yeah, it's looking really good.
Like a tiger, you find the lost of gravity.
So, day one of filming for Kings is officially over. It's been a good day, we got amazing work done. The set looks amazing, the actor is great. So, nice, great day. Good job to everyone. Hopefully we'll film next week. And yeah, see you then.
Day two of filming!
Why is it called Kings?
The movie is called Kings for a number of reasons. The first one is that it's a medley of Queen songs, so, you know, Queen sings. The second one is because it's less about the actual story of Frankenstein, more about the story of the Frankenstein and the monster, and who really is good and who really is evil. So the dynamics between them and who is really the king. Thank you.
I see.
So, what you doing?
Nothing much, just doing music.
Oh.
That was good.
Okay, let's go. Let's
do this. Gunpowder. Baby powder. Again. Oh, Amal, what are you doing?
Nothing much, just putting some eggs in.
What?
We have a lot of footage of the back of your head.
Yes, we do.
Yes, we do.
Do you have anything to say?
I'm having a lot of fun.
Wanna try?
Cigarettes, well, and etiquettes, and extraordinarily nice. Oh, she's a queen.
Why are you tired?
Because I came here at 11.
Do it again. 3, 2, 1, go.
She's a
cat
queen.
Nice. Are you good? Yes.
Extraordinarily nice.
Beautiful.
Yes.
Yay. Yay. Yay.
Can
we look at that?
You look like you need to touch up on his forehead.
Yeah, you can see a lot of skin.
The smile is beautiful.
Yeah, that's
touch
nice.
Touch up on forehead.
Touch up scarves on
forehead.
How are we gonna do the scarf? How are we gonna do the scarf?
Yes!
This is a Fiji movie!
Okay, touch up.
Wow, nice.
Moist, moist.
Oh, she ate it.
Yeah,
the
girl.
The thing of.
Oh, she's done.
Yeah.
Do it.
Please. I need to carry this.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I don't have a shirt. I feel like an outcast.
Nice.
Yes, it's good to work. Close the door.
One more time.
It's not that hard though. It's just the right part.
Like, dance for a bit. Don't stop it now. Good time. I don't want to stop at all.
Hello. Hello, Alma.
I know it's so it's fine.
Crew peeps.
Bye.
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 Okay.
How are you feeling? I feel okay. How was day two of filming?
It was good. I feel like it's paparazzi.
She doesn't like the lights. Yeah, she's in leg lines.
Well, you wouldn't either if you were standing here. Hello, I am Dr. Athena. Today is day 3 of filming. And what we have done is we have filmed the opening scenes of this movie with Victor running around and making the monster over there.
Mua.
Oh.
Sushil's brain! Ooh. What's this? This is the brain and this is our liver, which is actually not liver, it's just bread smashed up.
That's
and
really cool.
Dry ice! Here we go.
Okay, sick.
Guys?
Behold Sushil's brain.
What?
Oh, damn.
Okay, the brain!
Athena, what are you doing?
Jenna, I'm making blood.
Okay.
We have.
You're saying it so casual. It's like, yeah, I'm making blood.
I got the usual thing she does.
Is it frozen or is it mushy?
What does it feel like?
Oh, it feels like a brain.
Oh, beautiful.
Yeah, okay,
blood on top of here.
I actually want to see that.
Okay, let's see what's
wrong. Oh, that's so
cool. I think you need to really rub them in blood.
Like, this looks amazing, doesn't it?
It does.
Come to me.
Wait, did you eat that?
Oh, I didn't.
Yes, apparently it's delicious.
Okay, don't smush it too much. Like, just keep it alive.
Apparently.
Keep it alive.
It is.
It's not alive.
Okay, over here a bit more.
Oh, so gross.
Oh, it's stuck. Oh, dang it.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Bloody meat.
That's the liver, right?
Yeah, which is just bread.
Okay.
Cerebellum. Parietal lobe.
Whoa. Psychology nerd.
Occipital lobe. It's like, it really hurts my arm just to keep it in place. It's like, it's got stiff. But it's just so squishy. And
okay, so we just did the part where Victor is holding the brain.
It smells kind of weird.
It
it's
does?
Like really squishy and gross.
I had like this irresistible urge to like squish it. I don't know if I should have said that.
So what are you doing right now?
They're assaulting
me. It smells like something fun's happening.
How cool is this?
So bad for you because you're like, I'm sorry. Do you want him to wear this? Okay.
Yes, like around his neck.
It stinks.
Oh wow.
It works.
It works.
Sorry.
Okay, you learned how to juggle.
Well, it took quite a while. And, like, the balls kept falling down at first.
This is the blood. Yes. This is some syrup and a different color of syrup. And this is the blood.
This
Victor
is
eating
awesome.
Popcorn. No acknowledgement.
Yeah. Can't wait to see what you look like.
Yeah.
I'm doing cool stuff. I can tell, it's my secret.
Confidential
I'm just
information.
I'm gonna show you. This is what I'm doing.
Okay, very nice.
And I definitely know how to like use this. I can, yeah. Definitely, I'm a professional.
My respect for you is up here.
Thank you.
Very high. Like, what are you doing, Athena?
I am making this shirt into a bloody pouch that Victor can squeeze open so we see all of his guts form.
Oh, that looks so good. That looks so disgusting. Dry ice! It's beautiful!
Prepare to be amazed.
What? This is how it feels like to play with clouds.
I'm like, oh my god, this is totally what it would be like to play with clouds. This is what a cloud feels like.
Whoa. This is it. This is it. Last of our dry ice.
Our fog machines.
This is not working.
Do you have like a little fan?
So cool.
Maybe just
you should try it.
Here. Hi guys.
All right.
Do I for me?
A tick late, like a little bit late. Ah. A very little bit.
Oh, ah. Sorry.
That's perfect. Yeah.
Yeah. Actually, it's
good. Keep learning away.
Okay. Yeah, just be just very silent. Okay. Yeah, that'll actually have to scare me.
Actually, had a little hiccup. I think the actions are perfect, except just a tick earlier. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Hey, one more time. 3, 2, 1, and... No, he could just, it just flies out.
What? You have two arms?
Okay, so he like throws it away?
Yeah, what if he just do it? And you like so very happy.
Yes! My arm's gone! And you're so happy. 3, 2, 1, go! Very nice, beautiful, yes. Yes, beautiful, nice, okay.
Okay.
Yes. Good job.
Perfect. Perfecto.
Oh my god, that was so cool. Yeah, that was cool too.
This is like Christmas Day.
Yay!
Okay, this is
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
No,
it's not.
So what?
We are eating a pizza.
And I'm leaving. Take this.
No. Pizza break.
A Nobelar. One that has been practiced for many centuries, and we shall continue this tradition.
We're done with Invisible Man!
Ah, we are visible.
Okay.
Yes, we are.
That was so
tired.
Yeah.
Wait, this is the first time we've been on set without any crew.
Oh.
Crew left us. Crew left us, and we have music to play. Sad.
I think that's your job. We finished all the scenes we planned to film today.
Woohoo! Perfect.
It's not even in the shot. Our high five, but okay.
It's okay.
So, how was this day? What did you do?
Today was my first day. And it was a very novel experience for me. I started off with just simple things, running around the lab, just trying things out. There were some hard parts, like we had some trouble trying to juggle some bread and syrup thing that was made to look like intestines, and yeah, things did get sticky literally in the end, but I think it went well. I did enjoy doing some acting with Sushil.
Same year.
Yes.
It was a very messy day indeed.
Yes.
But I did enjoy.
Especially
all the blood and the red.
My favorite part was actually when I went and screamed after pulling down the mask.
That was a good scream.
Yeah.
Really good at screaming.
I like how everyone jumped after that.
Overall reflection of filming today.
So it was a great day. There was so much blood. It was awesome. And guts. And brains. I have to go now. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you.
See you next week. Or tomorrow,
thank
actually.
Thank you to your parents.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
See ya.
Bye, she's Victor. Gone. Bye, Alicia.
She's gone.
Bye.
Professional bye. Lighting coverage right here.
Day 3 of filming officially over. Today was amazing. It was very, very messy, and I really love the footage that we got. The dry eyes, the brain, what? It's so much fun. So much fun to play with that stuff. Anyway, this place is a mess now, and we need to tidy everything up. We got food this time. We got more food this time than usual. We got here pretzel sticks and a lot of Oreos. Also some popcorn. Yeah. So I gotta tidy all this place up. Hello, Tommy. Yeah. Nice doing business with you. Good night. And see you in a couple of days when we have day 4 of filming. Woo!
Day 4!
Okay.
Hello, welcome to day 4 of filming. Today, we're going to film with 5 actors, not just 2, so it's a big, big day. As well, we have 2 sets. We're gonna film at the laboratory set again, and we're gonna film at the home set, the comfortable kind of scene. And yes, it's gonna be a great day. It's gonna be a lot to film, but hopefully we'll get everything done.
Salma for the amazing look.
Hi.
So this is our William. Hello. Your costume is over there. Can you go wear it? Thank you.
Hi.
Who are you?
William.
Okay, ready? Who's
William? Me.
Of course. Anything else to say, William?
I'm excited.
Day 4, how do you feel?
Pretty good.
Monster?
Yeah.
Is it fun? Mm-hmm. Hey Talia, how do you feel?
Good.
Do you like doing makeup?
Yeah, I do. We just started, so.
Is this your favorite part?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Obviously.
Cool. Hi Jenna.
Hey.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
Feeling great, not dead yet.
Who are you playing today?
I'm playing Frankenstein's wife.
Oh, nice. What's
my name? Elizabeth.
I'm playing a maid today. The maid to that thing.
Hello, thing.
Don't mess with this. Don't put that on there.
She probably will. Okay, bye.
See ya.
This is photo shoot.
Hello. Lisa. Here we go. Okay. So now,
Talia.
Look really happy. Okay. I'm beginning like, okay, ready?
Spooky.
Okay, good. Okay. Look into the camera.
Putting mascara on Victor. Oh, look up. I won't hurt you. This is makeup tutorial on how to look dead.
Okay, so this is what you're gonna be doing?
Yeah.
How to be pretty when you're dead.
Well, that sounds really bad.
I'm contouring her face so she looks dead. Because she plays a corpse. Right?
Yeah.
I feel like there's a scorpion. There's like a lizard on my throat. Oh, gross.
I am trying to put blood on me. On my neck.
Because you were hanged.
Oh, this looks so gross. It feels really gross too.
What are you gonna film right now?
Get the camera out of my face. I'm just kidding. We're gonna film myself being really sad and it's like, oh my god, I can feel the water droplet falling down my face and I'm really trying hard not to laugh because it's ticklish.
Yeah, I did that.
Good job.
Yeah. Aw.
This is William, everyone. This is Victor getting into character.
Hello, guys.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
This is my news.
Yeah.
I just hit the bottom.
Yeah, cool. Okay. Remember how she's... Okay, this is her job.
Lisa, are you happy?
Yes.
Yeah,
we haven't filmed anything yet.
Okay,
this is 2 hours in. Okay, here we go.
Good.
No problem. Okay, so let's, I think this is good.
So we're just gonna film
and keep this right here. Perfect. Okay, so you're like all dead. Your shoulders are really like into it. Now.
This is the big scene.
Okay,
this
so, looks so do you wanna practice first?
Okay, ready?
Okay, here we go. Just practice, we're not filming.
You're fine. Lisa, try it.
Okay, can I try? With the music, excuse me.
Ow.
Excuse me.
Film this.
Yeah.
No, that was my toe.
Sorry.
Here we go. Play like this, right?
Music?
Music?
Yeah, music.
I don't know. We're not into character, we're just like.
Push her like
rock back and forth after you've
why doesn't she stand up?
Yes.
Selfie!
Okay, try it again.
Finished filming your death scene, how do you feel?
All her scenes.
Okay. All your scenes are done!
No, is she gonna be in You Take My
no,
Breath
she's,
Away?
She's not.
Can you take this off of me?
I don't know, can we?
You made it. Good job.
Yeah. Thank you. You want to wear my noose?
I play Elizabeth, the Frankenstein's wife, and she's my maid.
I'm her maid Justine, and I have to clean up after her messy self.
Yeah. It's pretty fun. You like my scar? Yeah. Tragic accident, really. I got attacked by a monster.
Nice.
Yeah.
I got hanged by one.
Actually, not got hanged by the monster, but by the police. But,
I got hanged. Wait, what?
Yeah, because you got. Because they blamed the death of William on you.
The maid always gets the heat. We're in Lang and Lit, by the way.
No, what is this? There's like.
No, you're just having fun.
Where's the camera?
Oh, God.
Yeah, I am doing
it. No,
it because I need to specifically how. Oh god, wow, this looks so creepy. And it's not even done yet. Stop, it's gonna get on my ear.
That looks beautiful.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, and go. Nice. Very good. That's it. Good job!
Good job!
May away from the dead.
May.
Yay!
Oh my god, she looks so scary! Can I eat it now?
Yeah.
Please
do. Please don't take it off the floor.
Suddenly someone will clean it.
Yeah.
One crew member going home.
Yeah, well, I wish you good luck, guys. It was so good.
Thank you.
So good.
Did you enjoy yourself today?
Of course. I mean, every time.
Okay, thank you so much.
No problem.
Bye.
Bye. Have a nice day.
You too. Go inside.
Bye.
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 What are you doing, Athena?
I'm looking for Oreos.
Delicious.
Yes. I don't know where they are. I don't live here.
What? What can we eat if we can't eat the Oreos?
Okay. Oh, I found them.
She found the Oreos. Oh my god. Disaster averted.
This is an actual queen CD made into a cookie jar. So we're gonna use this as a
cookie jar.
Well, that seems like a waste. I mean, like, why would they change the disc into a...
I don't know, I have no idea.
He thinks the light is like blankets, but does she?
The light goes right through my eyelids and it warms my eyeballs.
Whoa.
Which is actually quite soothing.
I know, right?
It has gone through your eyelids and your glasses.
It's actually like UV light.
Can I try it?
Oh, it's so confident.
Let's try it, point of view of the camera person.
Okay, close your eyes. Like, seriously, close your eyes. Keep it close. Never mind.
So, what did you guys do today?
Well, I arrived. I was dressed up in a very cool Frankenstein costume. I had a photo with my family. We were very happy together. Then I had makeup mascara on my eyes, and I had to practice looking sad. It made everyone else sad around me, except for me. And then we took a lot of takes of me being sad and everyone else being sad around me. And
dead.
Yep. So yeah, I had to be sad with my family.
Okay, so this is our food today, which my dad made.
Thank you, Lisa's dad.
Yes, a lot of thank you. Say thank you, Lisa's dad.
Say thank you, Lisa's dad.
Thank you, Lisa's dad.
I say it again.
Thank you, Ralph / Benny.
Thank you, Lisa's dad.
Thank you, Lisa's dad. I said it like 3 times already.
Thank you so much, father of Lisa.
So good.
Food! Ooh,
we all seem so awkward.
Lunch break. No, actually dinner break. Not even break.
Look outside, it's dark.
Woo!
It is dark and we are still in the Zimmerman residence. Why?
Don't leave me here all by myself. I get ever so lonely from time to time.
You can go out or small if you want. Like from time to time.
Oh.
What?
Funny.
Thanks.
Hello? Yeah.
Busy man again. Yeah. Michael Jackson is on the radio, so don't wonder why we're dancing.
Okay.
Thanks.
Yeah. We should make a Michael Jackson one. Oh, why didn't we do Michael Jackson? What a Queen.
Because come Queen on, Queen.
Why did we pick Queen?
With the beat, with up and down, with the beat, up and down, with the beat, up and down, with the beat, up and down.
Up and down, with the beat, up and down.
You guys are tired, right? Because I can tell.
So what are you filming? What are you doing?
Where are you going? It's ready. I'm waiting for you.
So right now we are filming the outside scene, which actually looks quite cool.
Can you see me? Can you see me? Can it see me? Hello?
Well, I can see you.
Yeah. Oh, you can? Okay, hello.
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 You have to bring light into the darkness.
Shine a light into the darkness.
So please don't go.
Yeah, but I just have to make sure that we don't see the cable. Professional filmmaking right here.
Yeah.
Wow, outdoor filmmaking, and I'm on a ladder.
She's on a ladder, and our thing is on the floor.
It's filming already.
Hello.
Say hello.
This is our rig. This is not a rig at all.
This is
our crane.
Our crane, yeah. And this is our.
Okay, let's go inside.
Audio and lighting. Super professional, plugged in inside.
Okay, here we go. Day 4 of filming completed.
Woo! Finally.
Finally?
Well, it took 8 hours. Yeah, 8 hours. That's
the longest day.
It's what we sleep. It's longer than the amount we actually sleep.
Yeah.
In the
and longer than the amount we are at school.
Yeah.
So what did
this
we film
the
today?
Longest
three songs. We finished 3 songs in 8 hours.
And we have night and day scenes. Super awesome. We have different shots.
5 actors.
We have 5 actors, and we have
a lamp that is like a blanket to your face.
That too. Today was super fun.
Yes, it was.
It was super fun.
And I love that lamp. Nice head. Nice.
High five.
Yes.
Head.
Day 5 of filming!
Woo! We're in the car on our way to
the place.
Babosham's Lakes, by the way.
Bathroom.
Hello.
Yeah, hi.
This is it. We're on our way. 2 hours drive ahead of us. So, what do you have there?
This is the magical box that sends words through the air. That'll be traffic.
This is traffic, by the way. We have to wait until those horses over there have crossed this. So here we have a policeman dressed up so fancy.
Yeah, isn't it?
Have arrived at a potential location.
That's the only reason we came. Hey.
There are the other cars. Woo! We just arrived at our location, Athena.
Woo!
Day what?
Day 5.
This is us trying to apply makeup in this place.
Right. Cheers.
Cheers. To the future of the movie.
Lunchtime, break time,
dinner.
Food. Food! Oh, look at that!
Well, I didn't really do much today. I mean, it was literally me lying down.
Tom and Doug. Floyd.
How are we? So close. I was so close.
Hello, Tom.
Hi.
We're going down now.
It's the end of filming day 5 and we're just packing everything up.
So you see, it's a lot of work.
Hello, welcome to day 6 of filming. Today, we are going to film the climax of the film, plus we're going to have some outside shoots during night and daytime, so it's going to be a very dynamic day, hopefully.
The monster's got some donuts here.
Woo!
Well, we're going to film Death on Two Legs, sushi on that. So, we practiced for an hour just working out what we're going to do for our nice epic duel, Clash of Wheels.
You guys are interrupting our interview.
Are you filming?
Yeah.
I don't know, are you filming?
What?
What are we doing now, Lisa? So now we're gonna do last scenes for this song, hopefully, which is You're Tearing Me Apart. So, what's his name? Frankenstein will have blood on his fingers and he will just go like this onto his face.
Mm-hmm.
He doesn't want the blood. No, he doesn't want the shield doing it.
Why?
That's not like sushi must not do it. It's more like... Well, like, I think it might be a better idea if I do it myself. It's less awkward that way, it makes more sense.
But there's a lot of blood.
You know what?
Beautiful.
This is going on my face.
It looks like ketchup. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's
fine. It looks so scary. Okay, wash off and wash it off.
the shadow of his fingers is like a mustache.
Yeah, but you couldn't really see the blood. So if he would just keep it down here and pull it down what instead of like this, because then you see the shadows.
You know that initial shot of you took of me?
Yeah.
Picture where I was like that.
You can do it for him.
Yeah. A lot of forehead.
Yeah.
He's like, yeah.
He's moving, the thing is, he's moving back like this. So if he stays like this and pulls it down, tearing me up.
Yeah.
Is that?
I didn't see you.
What?
No.
No?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's like, tearing me up.
Yeah, so it's a lot more forehead.
Yeah. Yeah. So you can actually see the blood because he's moving back and he's running out of blood to put here. We got a new wig, by the way, so that's why.
We don't like it.
Ah, good. I didn't notice. That's good. That's good.
Yeah.
So,
and
it
was worth it.
Yeah.
Wait, why'd you guys find the wig?
You want to see a picture?
So that's why we bought a new wig.
Oh wow, it's like.
Or Athena did.
Wow, it's like some like a witch hair.
Mom!
Hey!
How's it going?
Good, thank you.
Are you having fun?
Yeah!
What have you been doing?
Nothing much, just like taking some videos of things that happen outside the shots, the main ones.
Is it fun?
Yeah, some accidents have been caught on tape.
POV of him, should you gonna help hold the camera? Whoa! Whoa!
Oh my god!
Are you guys okay?
Yeah!
Talia! No! Oh my
god! That looked really, really weird. It was like the whole set was like falling on me. I was like, no! Oh, well done.
We're very grateful for her.
Yes, we are.
Catching.
Do you know that I put red stuff on my face?
Nah.
Thank you for telling us, Victor. Now back to Amal. Hey, okay. Anything else to say, Amal?
No. That's good.
Okay, bye.
Yes. How's it been going?
Super.
Good?
Yeah, it's been going slower than usual, but it's because we've been practicing a lot.
Yeah, that's good.
More than usual. So, this is my favorite shot.
Yeah.
Favorite scene, Death on Two Legs. So,
yeah.
It's good.
Ready, music, and play. Ready.
Bye.
Yeah.
Bye! Say bye!
Bye!
Yeah, thank you. Okay, here we go. It's like,
I've fallen in love.
That's really nice. You see that?
Yeah, that's
okay. Okay, so move in the beat and turn. Right? Yeah.
Back in the day, I was the leading actor of Lisa Zimmerman Productions. Now I've been relegated to behind the scenes man status.
That's fine, man. You'll always be the
You'll
great actor.
You'll be my predecessor.
You'll always be the one who survived.
You're my predecessor.
Drowning.
Both.
Yeah. Okay.
You do both.
How well annotated that script is, everyone.
So this is behind the scenes, directed by me, Melina, who also plays Elizabeth, the wife of Frankenstein, who later on gets killed by her husband, which really doesn't make that much sense, but I can't, you know. Anyways, we're on set right now. It's about 7 o'clock, waiting for it to get dark. And yeah, it's going pretty good. Pretty good. I'm excited. Ah, this is exciting. Sushil. See the difference?
Uh-huh.
Hi! George.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
Good.
How long have you been here?
45 minutes.
Oh, really? Hey there, Frankenstein.
Sit.
Juggle off with Lisa and Victor.
Dun, dun, dun.
That's fine?
Pre-juggle off interview. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling really good.
Ready? Yeah, you ready?
Yes, I'm
What happened last time when you had a juggle off?
I lost, and even though he's my student and I'm a teacher, so I'm...
But are you ready now?
I'm gonna have a good rematch.
You're ready for revenge?
Yes.
Sweet revenge. We support you. And on the other side, we have Victor.
Yes. Hello. Alright. Alright. 1, 2, 3.
You're so distracting.
No! Oh! Oh! We have winner!
Oh, oh. It was you! It was you!
Was what do you have to say?
No, it was Melina again.
Yeah, I was the ultimate.
Congratulations.
Okay, good.
I am not proud of you.
She is.
One, and go. Start running. Go.
What the hell is that? No, I'm sorry, but no. What the?
Behind the scenes again with Melina. Oh, what is that? It's behind the scenes and we're filming in the dark.
Hi. What are
you
doing?
We're about to film running scenes with a car with our professional rig that we have.
Wow, what a cool rig.
And go.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Okay.
Go.
Let's video filming!
The last time we're going to apply makeup on his face.
Oh.
Howdy, y'all.
What?
Wait, tell you what you need to do.
Okay, Athena, are you filming this from behind the scenes?
I'm filming this from behind the scenes.
Did you imagine this when you were writing the script?
No.
Eric, careful, it's made of wood. It does catch fire eventually.
This was not Faisa's idea, this is the best idea we had.
Yeah.
Because our extension cord for the lighting only goes up to here. So Nafisa was very creative.
What?
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm painting his hand green.
For the last time.
We have one last thing to film, and the lighting is there. We have one last thing to film. One last little scene.
One.
Just one.
One.
Three, two, one, go. That's it.
We're done.
Oh my god, it's a wrap.
We're done. It's officially done. What about using my breath? Can we? Do we?
No,
please?
No.
Oh, what time is it?
It's
a... Careful, don't step on it,
I don't know what I just said. I was about to say over.
10:54.
It's
what
over.
It's over.
Are we all in?
We are officially done.
Yep. Goodbye.
No! Don't do it.
What happened to your donut?
Oh! This is Mr. Half-Eaten Donut. He is half-eaten. That's his name, right?
Someone's calling me. I don't know.
That's it, my mom. We are the champions.